Welcome to News from the River. Today, about 13.4 million people, a bunch of babies, were hungry and were fed. Likewise, young children around the world played with their toys and were hoping that they could have more toys sometime soon. I will say that a lot of single people ate at restaurants, and it should be noted that a lot of doctors were paid well today. We'll talk to you tomorrow from News by the River.